大家好，其实我很想用这个 GoPro 来录的，但是因为我不能够看到自己在屏幕当中的样子，所以我就选择用我的电脑录。今天是8月31日，是八月的最后一天，同时也是我在 Tailgate 工作最后一天，可能应该也是在 Pyeongtaek 住的最后一天。我在这里住了有挺长的时间。哦，包括后面就是 Pyeongtaek 的母亲基地叫做 Camp Humphreys，在 Tailgate 有经历很多，认识到了很多新的东西，同时认识了很多新的人。现在我想说的是关于我的一个新的 project。从9月开始，我的飞机时间是9月17日，直到9月17日，我都会要首尔来进行 Couchsurfing，所以我自己开始了一个 project，叫做 Couchsurfing Seoul Project。也就是在这一段期间，我要 I will try my best to just do couchsurfing. So during this period, from the very first day of September to the day of my flight, and I think it's gonna be like super fun. And I will try my best to make videos and to edit videos every day and to upload one video each day to record what happened during my couchsurfing days. Like what kind of keep activities and what kind of couch surfing experience I've got. I think it's gonna be so much fun, and I really hope that you'll stay with me and enjoy the content of my video, and have a good day. And it's literally my very last day here. The other day, we like 2 days ago, the day before yesterday, we had a tailgate staff party. It was so much fun. It was beside a lake, and we tried many rides over the lake, and it was also my very first time swimming in the middle of a lake.
In the middle of a lake.
In the middle of nowhere, of a lake. But with life jacket, of course. Without that, I'm gonna lose my life. But it was like super fun, and I spent a solid 3 days out of a week, each week during the past year in Pyeongtaek at Tailgate, and I really love that place. There are so many good reasons why I stayed there for such a long time, and gradually became one of the long time staff there. And I'll miss that place a lot. But also, I am looking forward to my Couchsurfing Seoul project, and please stay tuned.
This is life.
What? How are you doing?
Oh shit!
How is this? Good.
Welcome to the land of fame access. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in a cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous.